choose film. Rave in the Redwoods. Where's Rave on? Ride for Your Life. Map features. Where's Easter egg? Map main Easter egg. There we go. Alright, let's pull up the. I actually organized my my zombie folders, and it actually looks really nice. Also, before I forget, actually, let's change this thing. You know, hold on. There's no long barrel, okay. I was about to say. I'd be willing to get rid of that. Let's try! Just blank sight. Okay, so... Build a boat. Talk to Kevin Smith. Okay, well... If I remember how to build the boat... The... Willard, you sick fuck! You've made one too many horror movies. I remember one part's up here by Jug. I think. Man, it's been so long since I played this map. At least Attack, I played semi recently. This one is. Expect item. Oh. Oh, perfect. Oh, perfect. Wow, okay, thanks. Wow, that's a good run so far. First hit Kendall? One more hit, I can't hit the box too much. Okay, well these don't really matter, because I'm pretty sure I can get the bows out of the, box, but I mean, hey. Whatever. I see shiny thing, I pick it up.
Man, this whole place is a big bag of dicks.
Oh wait. Let's take this. Isn't the eight ball right here? The shovel's right there. I wanna get the frog. The frog spawns is the one thing I remember by heart, I think. There he is. This is right here. And then there's one more piece. Might be by the boat dock. Wait, is this gun right here? Oh. Wanted to kind of try the MV4 out. Did my category update? It had to have, because people came in. Yeah, for some reason for me it still says up, just change, okay. I was about to say, I don't think people came in from watching you watching One Piece. Playing One Piece. Alright, so this one, the frog. Put the frog here if I remember right. And then you go into rave mode and you have like ground pound or something.
Whoa, that was close.
About the last boat piece, like right here. That's a film reel.
Not the kind of place I'd want to be spending my summer nights.
You should pick stuff up in this game, man. It's probably because my controller has drift, actually, now that I think about it. Alright. Title kind of hits hard. Yeah. Yeah, it does. It was a good platform, but it had some bumps. Thank you for the follow, dude. I appreciate it. That gets me one. I'm guessing you were the streamer on Mixer as well. That just sounds weird. Or did you just watch on Mixer? I missed it too, like that. I didn't have a lot of people I actually watched on Mixer, but I did see that people genuinely liked the platform. And I liked the platform too. I wish I had like emotes and stuff like that, but I do miss it. The community on Mixer was really sweet. I streamed, but I was small. I was a small streamer on Mixer too. I mean, on Twitch, it's practically the same. Like, I got like 2 or 3 viewers on Mixer and I was happy. I did have a community. Like, there are people that were like on my Discord and stuff. People that joined my Discord off my stream and stuff. But I just hope Microsoft... Well, never mind. I can't hope Microsoft works with Twitch. Microsoft is working with Facebook for some reason, which... Dude, what's with Microsoft? First they had that conference. No, first they had the whole Mixer thing. Second, they're saying, hey, we're going to Facebook. Third, in my opinion, the Xbox conference flopped really hard. I don't get what Microsoft's... What is Microsoft going for? They're going up for a losing streak. They're definitely keeping it. Do I need the hot dog?
This is really fucking weird, Kev.
Oh wait. Are real back here or something
I'm
like that.
Man, I'm you from the future, only slightly thinner. You just need to know that we're gonna kick Willard's ass, okay? Oh, and be nice to Sally, AJ, Andre, and Pointer.
Yes.
They're just here to help. Oh, my friend, you're gonna find out. Just sit.
Okay, what's the next thing? So, Easter egg. Is Kevin Smith. Some skulls, locksmith. Sheesh. I don't know why they put ciphers on guides. It doesn't make sense. Where is. I saw you sent a message also. Hold on. I'm looking up the steps really fast. Pick up the picture behind the burning man on stage. Okay. You can help, you know it by heart. Hey, I'd appreciate it. There were people being mean to me because of my name, and then people started to be kind to me and help me against them because I put my clan name in my Mixer. They were bullying for it. What? People are so stupid, man. It's your name, who cares? You can make your stream name whatever you want it to be. I mean, I'm guessing if you have your clan name, I'm guessing people that you fought against, if you beat them, they'd go to your stream and then they'd just mock you and stuff like that. If that's why, I'm assuming. Which, that's stupid. The worst thing that happened to me on Mixer was I kinda got, like, a few stalkers. That was basically it. And I was just kind of weirded out by it, but it doesn't. I got bullied for putting Game Z in my name. I mean, people are interesting, dude. Place a picture in front of the huge bonfire in Thunderbird Theater, shoot zombies in the arms, take their souls. I don't have a gun for this, I don't think, but we'll try. Is this? Yeah. I need dual monitors too. Jesus. Yeah, this is not gonna happen. You know, that's the thing as well for Mixer. I really feel like Mixer partnered the wrong people. Like, the people that I watched that were in the spotlight category, I watched one dude, his name was like Toxic something. And literally his content was him actually just being toxic to people. And I'm like, why would you partner a person that promotes negativity? Like, he played Dead by Daylight, and he'd send hate mail to everyone in the lobby once they were done playing. And like, why do you partner someone like this? How do you partner someone like this? Like, Mixer made some dumb decisions. Let's get a leak. I messaged you if you're interested in my help. I got the Reddit guide up, but if I get stuck, for sure. Let's just take this. Nothing that bad of an iron sight. So what would you do on Mixer? Mainly just play zombies and stuff? I'm guessing, since you said you had a clan name, I'm guessing you played some type of multiplayer games, correct? Pick me. Shooting arms are nice. Let's just get really close to them. Oh, yeah. Come on. Okay, well, Slasher's gonna spawn now, right? Oh, okay. Funny that I'm able to do chemistry stuff on first step, but I can't shoot off zombie arms. I suck at this. Played COD in Fortnite a lot. I was a variety. I started getting more back into zombies, like when Mixer was getting close to its end, which, god dude, I cannot hit these arms. But the zombies community on Mixer was nice, but the thing that was also a problem about the zombies community on Mixer was a lot of people played with no mics. Okay. Oh, it's taking perks from me. I was like, wait, that just happened. Okay, I'm gonna try this again. If it fails me, I might just reset. Wait. Am I able to rebuy my perks? Let's just get rid of those for now. Okay, cool. Gun gone. I'm good. I'm gonna try to do the solo because that's like a thing I'm trying to do because I like uploading my Easter eggs showing that I've done them all solo. So, I'm trying to do that. One thing I gotta test and see if I'm able to rebuy my perks, because if I can't rebuy my perks, I might as well call this a fail. Hold on, let's go test something out. I appreciate the help though. The offer. I mean, you did help me by telling me where something was, so I appreciate it. Oh, I don't have bang bangs. Excuse me? Oh, that's a fun glitch. Alright, let's restart. Do you have Willard? Yes, I have Willard. I got Willard like 2 or 3 days once the DLC dropped on Xbox. 2 days after the DLC came out on Xbox. Let's go this way again.
Man, this whole place is a big bag of dicks.
Damn it, I also just realized I got the Kendall first hit on that run. Damn it, that's an F. That would've been awesome. Kendall first hit, that was literally like beyond lucky. What'd you do? What happened? Just go this way. I won't really need Kendall's if we get one of the bows, so I mean, it doesn't matter. But yeah, okay, that didn't work. I was on round 52 on space and in end game to join. Oh no. I got to round 52 in like an hour. That's impressive, because for me, Infinite Warfare Zombies, I think high rounding is like dreadful. You too. Oh my god. Oh my god, I almost had a major tongue twist. You too, Aiden, thank you. I almost said Aiden. I was like, you too, Aiden. I felt that slip of the sky. But thank you for dropping by, I appreciate it. Got the tempo part. There's no frog there. Wait, is the wheel there? The wheel is here. You're highest on this. Wow, we got the candle back. Damn, what is our luck? I lucked and my highest is 93. But I don't think that was legit. I think I was Q farming. One more hit. That's it. Someday on stream, I'd like to do, I'd like to do an attack high round and a, spaceland high round. You get all the boat parts? Yes, I did. It definitely does. Most definitely does get harder. My problem with high rounding is, unless I'm like fully committed into the idea of doing it, sometimes my ADHD just kicks in and I just want to do something else. So that's kind of why it's not very common for me to high round. I really like doing zombie Easter eggs.
Time for a candy run, don't you think?
Fuck is here. Like, when I went for a high round on Revelations, I almost gave up around, like, the 80 round mark, because my friends were in the party and they were playing something, and it sounded like so much fun to be there. But they were like, no, you can't end your game. You said you wanted to go to round 100. So I was like, I think I've only gotten to around 100 on like two or three maps though. And that was Rev and Origins. Something else, I think, but I'm not sure. This game and World War II are games that I've never really wanted to high round on. I just genuinely enjoy, like, doing public matches or doing Easter egg. Like, when this game was out, my thing that I loved to do was help people through Easter eggs. I'd just play public matches, and then the people would, like, send me a message saying, "Hey, can you help me with the Easter egg?" I was like, oh yeah, sure. And I just thought it was super fun. I think that's why I'm also not that high of a level, because I never really high rounded. What Master Challenge are you trying to do?
Oh, my friend, you're gonna find out. Just sit back and enjoy the ride, Kev.
Wait a minute. For some reason, I have a good memory of the Reaver on this map.
My utility belt is all out of FNF cards. I'd better restock.
You need to do the charms. Okay. Well, that didn't work. That didn't work either. Reaver kills the slasher in 14 shots. Oh, keep that noted. That's what the box wants. So, man, I'm kind of worried about the step because I don't want to lose any perks. But what can I really do here? Why is this just... That's one. Zombies would spawn, that'd be great. Kinda like sway their arms. That's not good. Okay, well that's out of the way. Okay, so now we take this to Kevin, if I remember right.
Looks like the pouch on my utility.
Yeah, go back to Kevin, find a piece of paper, and the spawn upstairs. Do I need the hot air balloon thing? Let's destroy the legs off his own. That should be easier. I have the freaking Kendall for him. That's like. So, by chance, do you know for the charms games, do you need to pick them up, or do we just need to complete the challenges? Also 12 more followers and I get 100 followers. That's gonna be nice. I need to put them on my guns several times. Okay. If you don't mind though, like, I don't mind doing that. But like after, I'm gonna try to do a solo shell in. So once we do that, I'm gonna bounce on out. If you want to host once I'm done, that works. In case you want a high round after or anything like that. Trying to knock out doing solo on most of these Infinite Warfare Easter eggs tonight. The only one I don't want to do tonight is Beast. I mean, we'll see how I feel about that, but I don't think I'm feeling that.
Ooh, what the hell happened around here?
Isn't this picture like somewhere over here? Right here?
Looks like the pouch on my utility.
What was next? Oh.
Never before seen. These are some of the biggest horror films ever made.
Okay, I wanna try shooting with the Reaver. What if that doesn't work? We'll just buy Kendall's. Yeah, that's what I remember. I remember something good about this Reaver. One of these steps. That's legs, like... Can I shoot their feet? Also, we'll go into Rave Vision over here. Oh, I'm over here. Because I need to get my Frog Charm, because I remember the Frog Charm helps with the... Frog Charm helps with moving in water, which is important during that boss fight. Also, I don't think the Slash has spawned yet, so... I think he spawns after round 4, or whatever. I seriously wonder though if it, you know, Infinite Warfare Zombies 2 would ever have happened. I wonder what would have happened next. I wonder if we'll ever know. Like, what was possibly the bigger being at hand besides Mephistopheles? How do you top Mephistopheles being the leader of all things?
About time for a candy run, don't you think? I know it's a lot to take in, but you need to know the truth.
Thanks, but
the head is in the basement. Pretty straightforward Easter egg. It's another kind of bare bones one now that I think about it. Which kind of sucks. It's probably the reason why I like Shaolin and Attack so much, because they're so... There's so much more... They have meat on their bones for their Easter eggs. Alright, right here.
And that's a wrap. Time to have a little heart to heart with myself.
Like, these Easter eggs are kind of... I don't know. Like, the boss fights, well, not on Rave, but the boss fights are definitely kind of the more challenging parts of this game's Easter eggs, I'd say, but Like, Spaceland is a pretty basic to understand Easter egg. Rave is pretty basic to understand. And then, if I remember the way I'm thinking of Beast from Beyond, I think Beast is also easy to understand. Wait, is it not having shots? There's some shots. Alright, so what's after this? Talk to Kevin for the final time. Pick up Jay's skull. Bring the skull to the white. Okay. Go to the power room, have everyone in the map. Press play on a red button. Okay. Well, let's just get set up now. We got all of that done on round one. Nice. Airpony Games, do you think Shaolin is the hardest of IW, or do you think Attack is? Because, me personally, even though I say the Easter egg quest is super easy for Beast from Beyond, the boss fight is definitely a different story. One of the hardest. I could see it. Like, I can understand, like, a lot of people don't understand Morse code. I don't understand Morse code either, but, like, I understand it for, like, the Easter egg stuffs. Like, I know 1 through 9, basically. 1 through 9 I can kind of understand out of Morse code, but, like, if it's like 10 above, that stuff I don't understand. I'm definitely rusty on remembering Morse code because I haven't played zombies in a good while. I'll try doing Easter eggs in a good while. Because like this whole Modern Warfare season, I basically played other things. So there being no zombies, me in general not liking Modern Warfare, I kind of took a break off of COD. That looks like it's at the house. Make sure we don't press that thing. Alright, if we get a bow, we can go in. Oh, this is pretty good, actually. But...
that'll do, zombie. That'll do.
We gotta pick up a gun. It's not really when I want it, but... You can't have multiple bows, can you? I'm gonna have to get rid of this. I remember one thing when it came to these bows, where people thought that you had to do a pentagram for one of the Easter egg steps. So I remember everyone was trying to do a pentagram really fast. You gonna have multiple bows? Okay. This is another thing that kind of sucks about Rave, seeing where the box is. It's been annoying. I wish I would have put these in my mule kick then, because I mean, I don't really care about these bows. They're just alright. I'm gonna need a bullet gun. A mauler or something. Definitely not this. I'm not a fan of energy weapons. I mean, KBR is not bad. Zombies is going in like non-comfortable to boss fights just so I can challenge them the most of the time. I don't want to do that. Should I challenge myself in this run? Alright, we'll hit the box one more time. Whatever we get is what we get. I want to try. I'm going to try going into this boss fight uncomfortable. If we beat it, we beat it. Awesome. But if we don't beat it, we don't beat it. That's just me kind of wanting to try something. I'm level 452. Having the acid rain is definitely going to be weird. I also have to go grab the frog charm. Which luckily is on our way. XP in Infinite Warfare is definitely, like, you can play this game for a good while, in my opinion, and it takes a long time to level up. Oh, I'm better now. Okay. Oh, I forgot about the lumberjack zombies. Wow. Alright, let's see how this boss fight goes. Everyone thought Jay was the guy who was screaming in the basement. That was the most lore thing feels about this game. Everyone was like, "Where's Jay?"
No, this has got to be a fucking mistake. I didn't kill him. I couldn't have killed him. Oh man, Jay, man, Jay, I just gotta get out of here. I gotta find Jay.
Thank you. basement do be creepy. Oh, it was you who screamed in the basement. Okay, everything makes sense then. Alright, where? Okay. Down. Is that not everything? Is there another one? Am I missing something? Oh, is that one right there? That's not one. Oh, okay. There we go. Hey, slasher. Come here, buddy. Okay. Boss being a bit weird, but I mean, hey. Oh wow, so the guns just got me. Okay, that's gonna make an interesting challenge. Guess it is nice to make this a bit more challenging. And the Easter egg was pretty straightforward besides the arm stub. Moment when I said, yeah, the keyboard's pretty good. Wait, he's not in damage phase, right? Yeah, he goes away. You always say that because your name is Jay? Ah, that makes sense, okay. Good one. Man, his skeletons are more strong than freaking Slasher is. Skeletons, chill out. That's not good. I barely got lucky with that one. Don't know my gun or not. This one's done. This one's not done. I'm gonna need that max. Jump. Slasher, can you jump? I'd appreciate it. I repel this thing is not even doing that good on the fight. It's not even killing zombies, hardly. Speak your truth, Slasher. time I gotta be ready for this. That one's done. Not on the left, that's fine. Oh, we got this one in the middle, right? No, we don't, okay. Okay, long way around. It's fine. Welcome back. I didn't know. Uh-oh. I think it'd be better if I just did it this way. It's just pure damage phase. Okay, beat him. Cool. beat him with weapons I weren't entirely comfortable with. Sweet. Took a little much longer than it probably normally would have, but hey, we did it. Alright, well, let's go back a bunch of these things at some point. Get some free XP. Alright, well, that was Rave in the Redwoods. I put a little bit more challenge into that since we beat the whole Easter egg on round one, so I kind of felt right to just try to test out going in there kind of with uncomfortable guns. So, that's that. Let's just beat this round. Round 7. Sweet. GG, Rave. Ugh. All right. That's that.